Are we free of the city? Have we escaped Sunset City? What's the next plot point? There's gonna be something gone wrong or something. Please. Hello? Wendy. Where's Peter Pan? Are you Captain Hook? Are you like double acting as Captain Hook and Wendy? I think we've done it. I think we've escaped Sunset City.
Adios, Fizco. You'll suck yourself, Sunset City. Hello, vacation.
Vacation. Oh my god.
Help! Fizco is getting rid of the evidence!
What evidence?
Us! We're the evidence!
Troop Bushido under attack. Need help. Now.
We have to go.
You have to go back.
Friends need me.
They'll be fine.
No, they won't. That's a bomb. It says help on us. That's how you know it's bad.
Hell to get out of there. Why would you want to go back?
Before this whole thing started, I just floated through life, never taking anything
this
seriously.
This is sentimental parse.
And horror night happened. And I know this is gonna sound crazy, but my life didn't start until the world came to an end.
Whoa, dude.
That's why we're going back.
What if I say no?
I love when she tried to be like, you know, what if I say no? Then I pull out like my rocket launcher and she's like, oh, okay, you never mind, you have more guns than I do. Oh, a hero's duty.
Okay, landlubber. If you wanna save your friends, you should go to Troop Bushido's base.
I'm going there right now, laddie. Hi, burp. Bye. I love doing that. I'm going. Calm down, Wendy. Jeez. I know. You keep telling me. Oh, that's Fizco. I'm going to buy Fizco. Oh, paper. I love how I'm flying through the city to help my friends. I'm like, ooh, toilet paper. No, will you get the toilet paper? No, get... I'm trying to get the bloody toilet paper. There, I got it. Guys, now I'll save you. I got the paper, now I'll save you. This is a lot of Fizco, and I'm not enjoying it at all. Hello? Why am I carrying this? What even is this? Go away. Bye-bye. Boop.
You're just in time. We need to keep them.
What's up,
out
Kim?
Of the museum.
Just remind them that you're in a museum. Nobody will want to go inside.
Fair points. Fair points. Not going to argue with them, really. This guy looks intense. No, he's just regular boss. Boop. So this gun is going to be very helpful here now because, oh, what about this? What about this? Hey, you, eat explosions. I missed. I hit a pole. That's embarrassing. No one saw that. Ow, he tickled my foot. My health. I can feel my life draining away. Throw. That was a bad throw. Hello. Boop. Oh, maybe I shouldn't have done that. Yeah, I shouldn't have done that. Oh, I just stunned everyone. That's kind of cool. Give me everything. Okay. Pardon me. I need you all to, you know, go away. Just leave. We're in a museum, right? Does that deter you from going in? Oh, no. You're robots. You probably don't care. Right. This is kind of intense. There's a lot of bullets going everywhere. And a lot of lasers. And a lot of cool lights. And stuff like that. Okay. That is? That's it. The what? Oh, blade bots. I get it now. No. I refuse to let you do this to me. Okay. This is pretty good against them, actually, this TNT. Of course, it's a bloody explosion bomb. Of course, it's good against robots. Do you mind stopping? Would it, like, bother you terribly if you just stopped? Rooftops. Let's get rid of 9. Oh, he spawned right in front of me. Hi. I mean, oh god, there's a lot of sparkly lights. I'm not sure why I suddenly became Sean Connery, but, you know. If it happens, it happens. Okay. Now we have the big guys coming in with the lasers. And, well, the odd lasers, but the constant lasers and the hurt. Emotionally childhood. Good job, John. They're robots. Don't have childhoods. I suppose they might, depending on if you know what kind of robots they are. But I don't think these robots have them because just a little guess. Hi. Fire won't work against them. Just realized. My Fizgo rifle. Fighting fire with fire always works. Definitely no downsides to that. Is right? Right, guys? Let's get rid of five more. Okay. What the hell are those? They're like bloody rave bombs. Ow. That blasted me like a block down the street. And by that I mean like about 20 meters. Yeah, I look how we're like, we have kind of a pattern where all the range characters always go on top of all the canopies and everything. Health, please. Health, please. Thank you. Get back up here. Up here. Just spam the gun and hope they all fall over. Or just leave. They could just leave either. They don't have to fall over and die. They could just, you know, leave. That'd actually be swell. Gimme bombs. Hello. Missed. No one saw that. And more health. Thank you. Okay. Now what? Good. I think Sam might be dead. What was that explosion? No problem, Forkin. I still don't know why your name is a four at the beginning of it, but you know, whatever. You like the name hipster. You had four in your name before, it was cool. Get it, B4, it was cool. With a B and then a four. I am the master of comedy. You, ow. I'm also being shot in the everything. So, you know, master of comedy might be kind of dead soon. Hi. You're doing a wonderful job, robots. You're doing a wonderful job. Just ignore the guy grinding on the power lines, okay? Please, thank you very much. So it seems the whole world's kind of ending. And by that I mean the whole world of Sunset City is ending. Again. Because it kind of already did end, I suppose. Let's get back. Oh, if I can get up on top of that railing, that'd be good. Because that leads right over the base. I can. To victory! Why are there missiles? Oh, it's a blimp firing missiles. Oh, wonderful. Oh, wonderful. I love blimps. Bye-bye. I don't like any of you. You all smell. I'm being hurt a lot. Bye-bye. Man, they were nice. They were fun. I like those guys. They're good.